Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of Python, that is Python version 3.11.3 on a Windows 10 operating system. Now to install the latest version of Python on a Windows 10 operating system, you need to first simply go to your favorite browser, and in the address bar, you need to just simply search with Python download, and then you need to simply hit enter. And what it's going to do is, it's going to show you this download Python link as our first search result. So here you need to just simply click on this link and it's going to redirect to the official site of Python. And here you can see we have this download button called download Python 3.11.3. So to download it on your Windows operating system, you need to click on this download button and it's going to start downloading our Python. And see, it has rightly downloaded here as well. Now to install, you need to just simply click on this link. And you can see install Python 3.11.3 installation wizard is rightly open. So let's minimize our browser and our download directory as well. And here you need to check this add python.exe to path, and then you need to click on this custom installation, and it will going to open these optional features. So here all the options are already been rightly checked, so you can keep everything as a default and just simply click on next. And under advanced option, you need to check this install Python 3.11 for all users. So once you check that, it's going to give your custom installation location over here, that is the C program files Python 3.11. So you can keep this default and you can just simply click on install. And what it will do is, it's going to ask you for administrative privileges first. Just simply click on yes, and there you go. You can see our installation has rightly begun. So welcome back. And now you can clearly see that our Python setup was successful. So you can just simply close this now. And now if you just simply go to your search icon and just simply search over here CMD, and it will going to show you this command prompt. So if you just simply open that command prompt and just type over here Python space dash dash version and just simply hit enter, you can see that latest version of Python, which is Python version 3.11.3, is rightly installed. So in this way, you can easily install latest version of Python on Windows 10 operating system. And now if you want to code anything in Python, so you need to just simply type Python for that and hit enter, and it's going to show you this triple arrow. So all that triple arrow basically mean is your Python shell is rightly open. So here if you just simply type print world, and if you just simply run that, you can see that hello world is rightly shown. Similarly, if you open your idle, just simply go to search and just type idle, and if you open that idle, you can see idle shell 3.11.3 rightly open. So here also we can do that same thing. If you print hello and the bracket, hit enter, you can see that hello world rightly shown. So if you want to write some program, you can create a new file, and if you just simply assign a couple of value, let's say 3 equal to 3 and b equal to 2, and if you want to print the multiplication of this couple of variable, that is a into b, and if you just simply go to run and click on this run module, it will ask you to save this file. Click on OK and give some name like mul for multiplication, and go to save. Yes, save here, and into replace yes, and you can see after successfully building your file, the output, that is 3 into 2, which is 6, is rightly shown. Please do like, share and subscribe. That will really help me to make more such videos. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.